control inside the screen. I couldn't turn it off.